More than half the world's population is now aged under 25. That is over 3 billion young people in all.
All over the world, young people make a huge contribution to society.
Everybody should have the right to have a nice home, a loving family, and a bed to sleep in.
Children and young people should be able to have a say in decisions which affect the world they live in.
Young people can help break cycles of violence and discrimination.
Many take on important responsibilities as young parents.
HAPE stands for Helping Young People Peer Education. Peer education is when two young people are educating each other. We've been learning about drugs. A drug is something that changes the way that you behave or act in front of others.
We designed the lesson because children learning from other children can really help them a lot. Instead of them listening to adults all the time, if children design the lesson, they can make it a little bit more interesting and a lot more fun for them.
This is our day out in Cardiff.
Hi, I'm John
and I'm staying in Borva Residential House.
I'm on a bit of a course here and I'm really enjoying it. I'm learning all sorts of different things. How to run ceremony house and stuff. About how to use cameras.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Are you?